Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Asmi's Kitchen. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a delicious chicken pepper soup. Let's get started. First things first, add fresh and washed chicken in a medium pot. Add ground red bell peppers, onions, garlic and fresh curry leaves. Add diced onions with pieces of cloves and black pepper. Add 1 teaspoon ground pepper, that's yaji in Hausa. 1 teaspoon Asmi's Kitchen mixed spices. I can't really cook without my spices because they add aroma and taste to my cooking. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more simple, healthy and delicious recipes. Add 2 stock cubes, 1 medium bowl of water, and 1 teaspoon Asmi's Kitchen ground ginger. Cover the pot and cook till almost tender. Check the level of your stock. I used some scent leaves from our garden. Wash and cut the scent leaves into thin pieces. Add the scent leaves and cook for 5 minutes. Serve warm and enjoy.